Clemson was upset by Syracuse tonight, but not because of receiver Hunter Renfrow. Check out the effort on this catch. Hauls it in. This is the guy who caught the game-winning touchdown pass against Alabama.
Yeah,
he's only a sophomore.
I'm kidding. He's like a 15th-year senior.
He's like Wayne Corbett's son, but not related to Wayne Corbett in any way possible.